We're here tonight to celebrate Anne and to thank her for creative, humble service to this church family and for Anne's presence in each of our lives. I had never met anyone like her. And that's still true, 23 years later.